The Mississippi Forestry Commission has issued a statewide wildland fire alert. They encourage the public to postpone unnecessary outdoor burning activities until drought conditions improve. The state has had little to no rainfall over the last few weeks, and the commission has responded to 227 wildfires since mid-September. To find out if your county is under a burn ban, head on over to our website, WJTV.com.